Hello again, I here again with a new episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. Remember last time we did nothing but Io missions, so you see the planet we're looking at right now. We did finish that. And so we are going to go on to Vold. There's a lot left in Vold I need to do, so. So this might be a few episodes. Like two or three or something like that. And my pupper's just back in his bed sleeping. Yay. Hopefully he'll leave us alone for a little bit.
Beginning approach.
Yep. Yo, that's like
orbit is steady.
I still got the architect. See all those missions right there? It's a lot of missions to do. A lot. I can change that out anytime I want. I can change people out.
Approaching the LZ.
I actually got a lot left to do in Vold and Elladin. And you go back to the Nexus as well. Because Vold, it's not 100% complete. Right, let's take a look at the map, shall we? Bam! Memory trigger. Hitting the rocks. Truth and trespass. Trading favors. Stage of rescue. Yeah, I got all this stuff to do. Thankfully, I have all but one. Forward station. So we're going to hit this force station right here. And what I'm doing is, since I'll be still on this planet, I'll knock out all the just simple scanning ones, you know, like hitting the rocks and stuff like that. So I don't have to worry about me watching that stuff. Alright. But I want that memory trigger first. Just swing that memory trigger.
I met your sister on the Nexus. She's really
chatty, bouncy, irritating.
Yeah. I don't know anyone like that. She said you raised her?
Well, I tried. She was a handful.
What was it?
Just couldn't wait to be a mom? Excuse me.
Never mind.
Memory trigger.
Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Which is not going to be hard at all. Let me see that one. I'll do that later. But let's hit this one. Shall we?
Don't think that ice is for slushies. Bad weather for it.
I'm getting text messages and stuff. Alright, hold on. Yeah, don't scan the stuff. This is for Callow, I think. Yep.
Let's get a scan.
We will.
rest of the team and I have agreed not to ride you about Kalinda.
Good. Believe me, I'm riding myself enough for all of you.
To next. There, huh? Okay. Yeah, I get messages.
That's Tetris, according to my map.
Or whatever. All right.
This must be Dr. Adden's workspace, the one the SDG agent is investigating.
This equipment has been sterilized with a standard radioisotope. There are trace elements of biomaterial that could be consistent with exaltation pods.
Hmm. Or they could be leftovers from Adden's experiments. Both of these leads seem circumstantial. Nothing proves Adden betrayed the Ark.
Yeah, it's pretty thin.
What about Hager back on the Nexus? We could ask if he knows anything.
Yeah, we can. All right. Push me back towards Nexus, but we've got a lot here. Track the poachers. Earn your badge. Okay, tell you what. Travel down this way. I'm gonna try to knock all this stuff out.
Life support restored.
All right. What do we got going over here?
Getting close to the Kent Command Center.
Temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Hmm. one missing here. I'm missing something. Don't know what, but I'm missing something.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
I wonder if up here is what I'm looking for.
Keep alert for Ked. They're not going to want us in here. Keep alert for Ked. They're not going to want us in here.
Nope.
Training?
Give me your best shot.
I have a test of subtlety. Get into a Ked base and download a full copy of its files.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Okay.
party just got bigger.
I've had it again. Oh, you're anointed. Damn you. And the last one.
I don't think we're done here.
Come on, come on. Why are you firing at me, stupid thing? Gotcha. All right, where to next? Over there. And then way up there, okay. Where is my nomad? Nomad's over that way. Let's get the nomad and continue on.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Yeah, you're not 100% yet. Don't worry, we'll get you there. That, I promise.
Think I need to apologize, Vetra.
Now?
Yeah. See, I had an older sister. 500 years older. By the time I was self-aware, she was already a matriarch. In other words, I had two mothers, and they tag-teamed, trying to raise me right.
Ryder, back for another Hezcal challenge. This one's straightforward, a test of combat efficiency. The beacon will agitate the remnant. Take them down quick. Maybe you'll beat my personal best.
Moving on.
The temperature is falling, Pathfinder.
Done. Oh, yes. Hitting the rocks. Yeah, yeah. All right. Good thing I have, like, all but one of the four stations to fast travel to.
Realized you weren't on the Natanus.
And you don't act like them.
You're right. I'm not a citizen. I was taken from Palavin real young. Didn't even get to boot camp. A real Turian might look down at me. And so, you know, I'm using my mother as the example of real Turian. I don't remember much about Palavin, but I remember her. She always looked like she was shitting a tank.
Ew.
This should be the right nav point.
Keep an eye out for Priya's people.
Pathfinder, a nav point is attached to this log. I've updated your location device. Should I... Inform Priya we found her people.
No, not till we take down whatever did this.
I found the architect. Tell you what. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna battle the architect. Come on down, fucker. He's getting a little easier now. Come on, you. Did you guys worry about taking them out? I'm gonna try to stay safe. I'm not gonna go too far.
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Thank you. going next? PB, really?
Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder.
Go for the legs.
Yes, I know. I'm almost done. Toodles!
Hurry up and interface!
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Oh, yeah.
Wow. This thing caused a lot of trouble. We should tell Priya what happened here.
All right, get out of here. That way. We'll find Priya later. But first, where is that last thing? That thing. There you are.
Ambient temperature is normal. Life's
Ryder, back for another Hescal challenge.
Hell yeah, yeah.
Gigantic fiend nearby. Let's see if you can hunt it before it hunts you.
Yeah.
more than enough proof of your talents. Come. Let's speak again in person.
Cool. Alright, what do we got left? We got Reformation. Middle Cast, okay. Ooh, there's another one right there. Okay, I missed two. Lost Song. Put that over there. Okay, go back over there. Okay. Trading favors, stage of rescue. All right. Well, since we're there, let's hit that. I don't know why I did that. I'm an idiot. And my dog's out cold.
Right. So, how do you feel about Sam being in on everything we say and do?
You do know Sam's listening right now, right?
Ugh. All right.
Approaching the Glory Seeker nav point, the Ket station is close.
I can't do this. Taking this station is impossible.
No, it's not.
Are you Tej?
Whoa! Didn't see you there. Yeah. I'm Tej. How did you find me? Wait. Kolf and the others, right? Stars. Don't tell them you found me like this. I wasn't expecting all this security any longer. I sit here the more I doubt everything.
You're just being rational, seeing the reality of what you're doing here.
Doubt and a shrinking heart prevents a blessed rebirth. And you won't remember your life before. And if you forget, you're just like everyone else. And it would have been better not to die at all. See, the more I think, the worse the thoughts get.
I've got some experience with Ket. I can help with this, if that would...
help?
Would you? I think with all of us, we might actually take down this station. Live or die. I wouldn't leave you.
He goes a long route, I go a short route. Nerf by you. Really? That was easy.
And honestly, I'm glad. Living and learning is a good way to grow stronger too.
Oh yeah.
And I've never met anyone who had a blessed rebirth. And what if it's not real? Stars. If my friends heard this talk, they'd turn their backs. Finch especially. Oh, I'm almost afraid to go back.
Talk to them. Explain where you're coming from. I'm sure they've had similar thoughts.
You really think so? When I heard about Tund and Arendine, tried to be happy, but I just couldn't. I don't want to lose the rest of my friends either. And if I feel that way, maybe they do too.
Worth asking.
Thanks, Pathfinder.
Ooh.
You've given me a lot to think about. I'll see what Kulf and the others have to say.
Alright. That done. I go here. Knock those two out. Like I said, I'll do all the like scanning and medical staff, that other stuff on my own without recording, because I know it can be boring.
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Yeah, I know. There.
Crazy shield in the middle of nowhere?
That's Jarnik. They can't think they'll find some remnant thing there. Our people can't break through that shield. It's controlled from the main command base.
Let's fight these things. Oh shit, I just blew his head off.
So much violence.
Alright, so I can't get down there, can I? So I can't get in there yet, huh? Actually, I definitely can't get in here, so we're gonna not worry about that one until I take down the main base, which... Oh, now at 100%, nice. Yeah, we're not gonna fight you guys. Sorry. Sliding on the ice. Woohoo!
How long have the Angara been fighting the Ket? Must feel like forever.
PB, quid pro quo.
Yeah, sure. You're sorry for jumping down my throat when I apologize for jumping down your throat. All good.
The truth is, I really like you.
Surprising, right? I have to say, I like you too. You're cool. I mean, for an uptight, overbearing older sister. Kidding.
I wonder why I can get into there.
Looks like Ket ahead. Should be careful.
Ryder, I think you've entered the poacher's camp.
Something tells me they won't let us scroll in and chat.
I got Ket to fight. Wonderful.
Life support systems are in peril.
I know.
I think that's it.
Can I please reach a safe position soon, please?
had shot at you, and you took care of them. I understand that. Now let's talk.
Don't talk.
You better have a great explanation for hunting Yavara. Your people won't be happy to hear this.
So the Angara sent you then?
Hey.
I'm sure they told you the stories, how the Yavara are the only living history we have left. But these creatures might also hold the key to our war against the Ket.
Explain.
I've been performing tests. An enzyme in the Yavara's skin could treat the effects of Ket weaponry. If I'm right, our fighters could heal faster, push back against the Ket.
She can't. Not like this. Creatures are dying.
You see, my people would rather cling to tradition than think about the future.
Even if the enzyme helps, the Angara won't accept it when they know the source.
At first, maybe. But the Angara have always been survivors. In time, they'll see reason. Just let me continue my research for the future of my people.
No.
I can't make this decision. I hardly know how to feel.
Sam, send her information to the Resistance.
Transmitting data.
I suggest you get off Fold before they get that info.
You're making a huge mistake.
I'll tell the commander. Thank you, Ryder. This feels like the right choice.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
Alright, so what else is back here? Iridium. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, out. Right? Yep. Alright. You're welcome. Oh, that's not the way out. How do I get out of here? Help me, please. There we go. Wait, there's a path over here? No, more junk. Let me out. Let me out. There we go. Alright. We are now 100% viability on Vold. I'm going to end the episode here. So if you like this episode, hit the like button. If not, dislike. But please go ahead and leave comments down below if you likes, dislikes, tips, tricks, strategies, whatever, because I would love to hear about them, because they help me, help you. And until next, be sure to check out the description below for all my links to my Patreon website, Twitter, Facebook, and the new merch store, as I can't move. So, and be sure to hit that subscribe button as well, because that lets me know you love my content. And hit the little bell and let you know when I give it new episodes. So, until next time, here's my Nomad sliding on ice. Catch you later.